Good morning, students. I am going to sing the poem The Listeners. Will you listen to me? Is there anybody there? Said the traveler, knocking on the moonlit door. On his horse in the silence champed the grasses of the forest ferny floor. And the bird flew up out of the turret above the traveler's head. And he smote upon the door again a second time. Is there anybody there? He said. But no one descended to the traveler. No head from the leaf rings leaned over and looked into his grey eyes, where he stood perplexed and still. But only a host of phantom listeners that dwelt in the lone house then stood listening in the quiet of the moonlight to that voice from the world of men. Stood thronging the faint moonbeam sounded or tread that goes down to the empty hall, hearkening in an ear stayed unshaken by the lonely traveler's call. Thank you.